there, Sonny People. Sonny K here. Sonny T back there.
Yeah.
We want to start off this video by giving honor to all those who have served our country faithfully and given the ultimate sacrifice. Today is Memorial Day. So I just want to thank all of those that have laid down their lives for us to have the freedoms that we have today. We are at a pond we've been to before. It's on the Delaware-Maryland state line. So last time we were here, we did a lot of fishing on the Maryland side. Caught a good selection of fish. So we are back on Memorial Day, hoping to have another good adventure. So give us a thumbs up, like, subscribe, leave a comment, let us know what you want to see, and we'll do our best to oblige. With that being said, join us for our venture on the water.
Got one.
Ooh, nice.
I'm glad you found it. It's a bucket, man.
Woo! Nice.
They go hang in my face. Stork scared him off.
Okay, here's your spinnerbait. Thank you, buddy. First catch of the day on the Delaware side.
Yeah.
All right. See you, buddy.
Uh-oh. Okay,
I was just down and jump, so I got it.
Yeah, with that braid. Oh, no, yeah, you can see. Just pop it up.
TV.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Get him, sister, get him.
I got him. I just don't know what he is yet. Sunfish.
Alright. Beautiful.
Not too big, but still very pretty.
Very.
See you, buddy.
Is that a fish?
That was a fish, but not a big one. You got one. Where you at? I don't even know where you at.
Me neither.
I just hear you reeling.
I feel it.
There you are.
There I am. Little baby, almost a chip. Bluegill. I suppose you can work this right side if you want. Got something. Crap. Bass? It's a bass.
You turned your camera on, right?
Yep. Hopefully it's facing in the right direction. He wants to be somebody when he grows up. He's gonna bleed a little bit, but I think he'll be alright. You and me both. Got him that time. Just out here in the middle of nowhere. What is it? It's a big catfish.
So not big catfish.
Not big catfish. Yeah, bullhead.
No.
Oh, we didn't bring the thing. Yep. That bullhead. What was you doing out there in the middle of nowhere?
Wait for your bait to come along?
I guess so. not even a big one. Really feel like messing with this damn bullhead. Grab him from the underside. Great, thanks for sliming up my line.
You guys are welcome.
Bye.
Actually small, but
yeah.
Nice for here. I don't think we caught too many bluegills here. Must be crappy, doesn't it?
Thank you, buddy. I meant to throw that farther under there. Oh, but I got one anyway. He just barely nipped it.
Bluegill?
Yep.
He's a bigger one. Biggest one today.
I think the first one we caught was the biggest one. Thank you, little baby. Have a nice day.
It's got plenty of boats on it.
There we go. No strikeout on the troll.
Kept the troll streak alive.
Come on, fishy. Here you go.
Yeah.
All right. Hold on, buddy. Thank you very much, little guy. Is a pale one comparison.
Yeah.
Thank you, buddy. See ya. Came back for it. I did let it stop. All right, buddy. Give me this back. Chip.
Yeah.
Thank you, buddy. Got you, sucker. You're small, but I got you. Turkey. This little guy made me lose my bait. See ya, buddy. This water's all murky. He's a baby, but I got him. Thank you, little buddy. Oh yeah, this is the biggest one of the day, I think. Thank you for not peeing on me. Nice little guy. See ya, buddy. Now let's fix this because he took down the skirt. Well, just give me any fish we catch. Yeah. That one too? Man, little guy, you swallowed this. Hold on, little chipper. There you go. Here he is, everybody. Little baby. See ya. Oh, I think it's a nice. Maybe not. Ooh, my gracious. Ooh, that's a... I don't know what that is.
It's a ready.
A ready?
Ready.
All right, buddy. Hold on, hold on. You are big. He's just about 10. Come on, buddy. Trying to fin me. You succeeded. He is ginormous.
Probably already.
Holy cow. I thought you were a bass, buddy. You were nice and chunky. Oops.
You got him.
I got him. There you go, buddy. Working on it. Man, after that last one, this one's like, what? Hold on, buddy. Okay, chipper chip. Come here. Nope, nope, stop. I'm trying to get you back out the boat. Here you are, everybody. Bye. Let's push. Ooh. think I caught your cousin a second ago.
Another red ear?
Oh no, just a little baby. Because I just caught a baby a second ago. Thank you, buddy. There you go. That's a nice one. That.
Yeah.
Come here, you. All right, buddy. Okay. Now let's see. There's your bait. Here's my bass. Sunny cheese bass, really. Let's just see how big you are, buddy. Not giant, I know, but still. Close your mouth. He's a 12-incher. Nothing down the gillet. See ya, buddy. Something teeny tiny. Smallest one yet, I think. Teeny tiny, look at that. Should leave him on there for his brother to catch. Man, these little ones be swallowing it. Goodness. There we go. Nice little chipper. See ya, buddy. Where you at? Hey, will you? Yeah. That sun is not nice. There you go. There's Sunny Cheese, beauty. Thank you, buddy.
Well, that's a bit of fun.
First day of my life.
Why you marry me?
Because I love you anyway.
Give me some, okay? Okay. Not bad.
That's why I gotta get back if I finish it. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, little buddy. See ya. Actually. go. Ooh, tricky bit. Jeez, everybody. See ya.
Big old bluegill. Look at the size of that one.
Y'all sure be swallowing this, man. Mm-hmm. Said they sure be swallowing my stuff, man.
Until they don't.
Ooh. Of course you have to do that. Stop it. I know. I'm not trying to. That's slippery, that fish. Thank you, buddy. See ya. They act like I blew it on purpose.
Mm. Oh, what purpose is there?